First, I'm going to line my lips using my NYX pencil. I had to use my rose brown since I couldn't find my pink. And don't worry guys if you go outside the line, because the sugar is going to cover it all up. Next, I'm using from the MAC Gaga Viva Glam Collection, but you can use any lipstick of your choice. That will do just fine. I'm going to put on a couple of coats since I want that sugar to really, really stick. It's starting to look tasty already. Now I'm going to apply my NYX Lip Gloss 129 in beige. You want to use a lip gloss as close to the color of lipstick you are using, and I'm also applying a couple of coats to help this sugar really stick. Looking good. We're almost there. Now for the fun part, dolls. Here I'm using an edible lip scrub from Lush, and boy is it yummy. But you can also use just your regular old sugar that you have around the house. Next, I'm going to apply the sugar to my lips, and I'm going to push it into my lips to help that sugar really stay. We're just about done, dolls. And you can add as much sugar as you like. And remember, these lips are highly edible. Now how's that for desserts, guys? And it sure tastes good. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And for more information on how I got these tasty edible sugar lips, the information would be down below in the information bar. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, guys.